How you feeling, Josh?
Always good. Ça fait longtemps, mais je suis content.
All right, Josh, the question is, what is the most important relationship?
This is very, very, very important for everyone in whatever field you're in. The most important relationship is within yourself, you know? Like, a lot of people go through life and trying to, like, change their life and everything, but the best way and the only way to do that is to strengthen your relationship to yourself. How do you do that? You need to know who you truly are on the inside. You need to know your internal wiring. You need to know how you operate. In order for you to change, you need to, like, know how you are, and then when you're faced with a situation that you normally make a certain decision, make the opposite decision. That's how changes start, you know. And the most important changes always start within yourself, because when you change within yourself, your perspective changes, how you feel changes, you just love yourself more. And everything you do, never forget, comes from within yourself. Every decision, everything you do comes from within yourself. So if you want to improve your life, the most important relationship is with yourself.
You feeling, Josh?
Always good, always good.
So what do you value, Josh?
Me, you know, I think it's important for everyone to know what they value in life and what they value within themselves. Like for me, I value intimacy in all my relationships. You know, I value purpose a lot, you know? So like for me, if I don't see the purpose in doing something, I don't see the need to do it. You know, I need something that awakens my fire within myself. And I'm pretty sure it's the same with everyone. Like, what everyone is searching for really is just purpose, you know, because when you have purpose, it doesn't matter what you do. It's just, it's purposeful. You love doing it. And money comes second to that. Like for me, purpose is always my primary goal. Money is second, you know, because when you have a purpose, the money will come. I mean, it doesn't really matter, you know, because you're doing something you love and it's very purposeful. So for me, it's intimacy and purpose, what I value the most. And for you, you know, it's very, very important to know what you value and just stick to that. It's your internal clock, so to say.
Josh, purpose and work.
See, these two things are they go together, you know, this is how I see it, you know, and I always respect. You can always tell someone who loves what they do. For example, I know my coach loves what he does. Like, he finds purpose in his work. So that's why everyone enjoys working with him and everything, because for him, it's not just work, it's purpose, you know, like he's been doing it for so long. And it's the same with everyone. Like I mentioned earlier, if you value your purpose and you focus on doing that, everything else, you know, will just fall into place. It doesn't really matter. Like I'm sure, like 100% sure, if we met a janitor who fucking loves being a janitor, he's gonna be the happiest person alive because he's doing what he feels like is his purpose. It's the same, you know what I mean? And don't like let anyone tell you what your purpose is. Only you know what your purpose is and go with it, you know? And always remember, you're always gonna get support last. You're gonna get the naysayers first, then the support. So you always have to go for it no matter what.